sometimes it's fun to play tourist. Dave is only back in Roatan for a week. After working on boat chores a few days, he really needed to get off the boat. And I really needed some sloth lovin'. So we headed to Daniel Johnson's Monkey and Sloth Hangout, where they care for rescue animals. They have very curious, pocket-picking monkeys that go up dresses and down shirts. And if you're really lucky, you might even get peed on. Or groomed. Their tails are surprisingly strong and have a leathery patch to help them grip. Capuchin monkeys are cute, but what a handful. If you ask me, the sloths are the stars of the show. It might be hard to see, but there are sloths in the trees all around the grounds, and they are free to roam. Of course, they are slow, and they don't travel far. Besides, these sweet-tempered animals are very well fed here. This is Olivia, and she has a sweet tooth. She just wants to be fed hibiscus flowers. Those claws look like they could do some real damage, but they're only used for hooking onto tree limbs. No, they have a very gentle touch, and they are surprisingly light. Finally, I'm getting some sloth loving in. Yes, they had a capuchin monkey escape. It doesn't go anywhere. Life is too good in the sanctuary. Don't worry, he wasn't being bit, just being the class clown. The scarlet macaws are stunningly beautiful, but they tend to nip more than the other parrots, so the handlers feed them and pass them around. I'd much rather see these animals in the wild, but there are various reasons why they're here, and I'm glad somebody is taking care of them. It is incredible to have such close encounters with these beautiful animals.